All right. So I had to reload this part because I crashed further down the story of this mission. Something happened, I just couldn't restore my game from the black screen, so I also lost the recording, which is annoying, but shouldn't be too far away for me to catch up.
Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods.
All right, I'm going. A couple of things to mention real quick. The graphics looks amazing, which is no surprise. My performance is really consistent at the moment with G-Sync. This guy right there. You don't see me. Factory. There we go. Gonna change those keybinds around later. I use a 12 mechanical button. It's usually made for MMOs, but it can be applied to these FPS games too. Bit of noise. I like how they give you the option to go stealth or just full guns blazing. So that's already a plus for me. I'm just gonna take him. Trench mace. Use it from close up to form an instant melee kill. I'm also liking the weapon choices. I think from what I've read there was two weapon choices and two gadgets. I'm still getting used to it. Ooh. We just silenced him before he could say anything. Ooh, that guy saw that. Oh crap, he can see me. Even in prone, they can see me. Did they hear that? Yeah, I heard that. So that guy's going the other way now. He's got his back turn. This is my chance. Over here. Ooh. You would think he would notice me instantly. It's like. Huh? Right in the head. That's it. It's a bit stuttery at times. My friends, when I like shift from one scenery to the next in like a split second. But overall, the optimization is pretty damn good, you know, comparing it to Mafia 3.
There you are, lad. It looks clear, all right. Is this your doing, Edwards?
No.
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
I'm impressed. Vessel, take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
That Bess. Good old Bessie.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Lead us through. Hopefully I don't crash again.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Okay. I think this is the bigger encampment. I recall, I think it was this one. Or maybe it was the other camp. Where I crashed. Yeah, it was the other one. A little bit away, he's looking away, there we go. Oh, oh, shit! Oh shit, too late. They only heard screams. Because that guy's only cautioned, he's not fully aware. Coming this way. I'll prone and wait. I like to be stealthy. Although these playthroughs would probably go much quicker if I just go Rambo on these guys. He's coming. Hey man, you wanna hurry up? What would happen if I just rushed him? Try that. Rush! Oh, okay, that worked. That worked. Now the guy's coming in. This guy over there too. I wonder if they have silencers later on. They probably do. Oh, he's getting close. Getting close. That was an interesting animation. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Ooh, that was close. Huh. Ha! Nothing to see here. Boom. Another one. Let's prone over here. Wait for him to come. Waiting patiently. Oh my god. Who's that? There's another dude. There's two of them. How many? How many's coming here? It's actually a path up there too. Nope. That didn't work. Yeah, we've raised everyone now. I see you. Attack! Is that it? It's gotta be it. I like how this rifle is iconed as a pistol. I don't know if that's a bug or they just haven't like updated that yet. Follow the Bessie! There's a few crates here, I remember the last time. Automatic trench.
Hey, come over here.
Huh? Why not? Might as well have two. I think this one's the rifle, and this one's the machine gun. Yeah.
Hey, come over here.
I'm coming. It's been pretty consistent so far. A few crates in every camp.
Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself, we'll deal with this.
Got some sticky nades. Not really sure what button to press that one, huh? I think it's G, right? It's G? Yeah, it's G. Damn thing. Boom!
Get up front and lead us through. We'll get too far ahead.
Oh wow. I raised everyone with that grenade. Uh-oh. What's happening with him? Is he seeing the tank? He's seeing the tank. Bessie's alright. Oh my god. So much explosion! Oh yeah, this was the camp. This was the camp where I crashed. Oh no, Bessie! Better save Bessie. Save Bessie! Bessie is saved! Jerry! Kill this dude in the tank here. What's up? Oh my god, right in my face. Thanks, Townsend. That sounds German. Damn it. Gotta work on my aim. Good for you. It's so much quicker when you go guns blazing than stealth. I guess the only reason why they... Well, not the only, but the probable reason why they gave you the option to sneak around is just for playability. Different playstyle. But to fast track these campaigns, you definitely want to...
I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her.
No, you didn't.
Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
You were fine.
That'll do it!
That'll do it!
Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further.
Okay.
We'll still need you to scout up ahead, don't we? On the bridge! Gentlemen, slow
down! Get a move on!
Kill them all! Whoa, hello. That nearly hit me. Holy shit. Oh my god. Guys, so much. I'm terrible. Medicine. Is that any better? It's a bigger gun. We got the. What's this? I can't even pronounce that. Oh. Go prone.
Got a
prone to use these.
Those steel guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish.
Anti-vehicle weapon designed to penetrate the thickest armor. Oh, is that what this is? Okay. Give that a shot. I'll just keep using one for infantry and we'll see. Anti-vehicle. Yeah. I don't know if I should go up or down. I think it really matters. Oh shit, that guy's got some vision. What if I did this? Would he be able to hear? Okay, alright. Definitely some sniping abilities. This is fun. Getting really fun. I like me some pew pew from a distance. There he is, clear shot. I love that red X indicator. Really helps. Can't tell if I missed. There's another guy. Oh, someone noticed. Look at this foliage, the ground textures, so much attention to detail. Oh, I got him. Hey. He's right in the stomach, that one. Right in the chest. Here's the other guy. I am wasting all my bullets. Missed that time. Let's see if I can... Ah! Again. He has no clue. There we go. Is that it? I like that. Nice one. Or it's just really slow to run. Yeah, it's just really slow to run with a big ass rifle. There's one more guy up there, apparently. According to the map. That little triangle.
There will be more on the way. Look around for anything useful.
Crates. Oh shit. You're kidding me. That's just the same one. Oh my god. Oh shit, there's a tank. I wonder if I can get in that tank. Oh no, they took the tank. Ah, I didn't know where I am. Hi! Oh shit. Run, 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 run. There you go. I do heal a bit. Wow, I heal a lot, apparently. Oh no! Better get back to Bessie. Get back to Bessie! Save Bessie! Don't worry, Bessie, I got you. It's all good. There's another crate here. He's all good! Let's see what I can grab from this place. Yes, you can! Whoa, 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 whoa! Just checking out the crates. Okay, okay! Oh! Okay. That happened. Oh my god. Oh shit, Bessie! He's down. Go back here, Bessie! Bessie, stay alive! And he's back up to shape. Same one? No, it's not. Time to rush in. Let's see. Oh, headshot. Dynamite. Carbine. There we go, we got a carbine. Not sure what this thing does. He's down. Oh shit. Okay, okay. Got him. Ooh. Is that another one? Yep, it's another one. Hi. Two more bullets. It's interesting how I have to prone to use these weapons. Hey man, where you going? It ran. Hi. Oh, he's done. Let's see if that'll get rid of him. Do it again. Throw another one. There you go. Oh, this one gets fucked up too. Coming down, Dan. New objective. Return to Black Bass.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Hey, I'm driving now. Okay. Just fix you up first. Alright.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
No.
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Germans took over.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Not so enthusiastic.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
He ditched.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
I wonder what's in here. Anybody in here? I don't suppose they use flashlights. Back in the day, probably would attract too much attention. Got a hammer. Silencer. Just when I thought of a bullet near misses can tip enemies off that they are under attack. Use bipod for stationary accuracy if you aim down the sights while prone or near a ledge. Oh, I like this one. It's a freaking ladder there. Hold Q. Only two. There's gotta be more than that. There's a couple down there. Still don't know what those icons mean. Probably just a type of infantry. Another lookout. So that's one windmill. There's another one over there, actually. Another one there. Two windmills in total. Well, three, including that one, but we can't seem to activate that one. Alright, time to do some pew-pewing. Steady scope. Oh, yeah, shift. Just shift. Headshot! Oh, got him! Got him too? I am missing a lot. Yep. Got him. That's it? I take it with the halt of the music, we're done. Down we go! Jump off ladder. Go see what this place has. Weapon stations, stick grenade. Do we need more? If we need more or not. Next windmill. That'll give us the advantage. Oh, it's actually one there. That'll give us the advantage we need to do some more pew-pewing. MK3 marksman. Silence. There we go. There's a silencer pistol. Right. How do we get up here? Difficult to see without a flashlight. Field map. What is that? Oh. Catching up on some reading. There it goes again. Freaking. Ah, silly game. So apparently every time I get a codex or collectible, it goes back to windowed. Interesting bug. Oh, there's a few over there. We're looking for spark plugs. There was a tank up. I'm gonna have to backtrack, but I think that's where we have to go. There's a few parts there. Salvage engine spot again. That's pretty much what we need, I think. We'll take care of that guy. Anyone else? There's one there. Well, two here actually. Shit. Now I'm here. Now I'm here. Oh, I fell. Gotcha. I've got four left. Interesting, I can see through walls. Well, no point trying to hide now. Let's just grab that. Let's turn running. Look at this guy. Oh! Oh! Hi. Missed! Yeah, missed! Ah. Anything? Oh, I can get here.
Nice one.
You just need to get one.
One down, three to go.
Oh, we gotta get three. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Edwards, 1980. Try this again. I lost my sound. Next part is here, I think. It's that one. I've got four bullets in total. Maybe I killed all of them, I can't tell.
Halfway there.
Might have to get up this windmill to find the third part. It's just right there actually. I'll go up anyway.
Hello?
Oh shit. Is he upstairs? Oh my god. Bye bye. Sniper. Oh, it's a guy coming in. Can I get him from here? Yes, I can. Another guy. There you go. My next part is just probably somewhere there. There it is. Here? It's a communications tower. Doesn't seem to be anyone. Whoa, watch that. Ah! Clearly, I'm not good at interacting with ladders. Oh, there's a guy. One more bullet.
Oh!
Missed. Die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, you missed. We can ride a horse. That's nice. Where are you? Last one.
Just one more.
What? We took three. So the other one seems to be all the way down. So apparently we needed four in total. Four parts. That should be it.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
All engine components completed. I could have taken that horse. Whoa, who's that? No quick time event? Oh, McManus! He came back. McManus came back.
I lost my way back there.
Yeah, you did.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Edwards did all the hard work.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Yes, there you go.